What did I say that I preached hate? What did I say that... No, answer the question. What did I say that caused hate?
It's called Speaker's Corner. It isn't called... Make hate great.
It's not called Sharia Corner.
Well, we're about to burn the Quran, then, hadn't we? Because it all comes out with the Quran.
What's only contribution to this part, isn't it?
No. That's wrong. That's wrong. That's your own understanding. That's your own understanding. She never discussed about Muslims. She always discussed the ideology of Islam. She always discussed the ideology of Islam, not Muslim. She never discussed Muslim. It's your wrong understanding. It's your wrong understanding.
In the Bible. Fuck off, you shitbag. Do you know why?
No, it's your wrong understanding, my friend.
In the Bible. Because.
It's your wrong understanding, my friend.
Of an animal.
It's your wrong understanding.
Hold into holy work. Like
you need
the Bible.
You need
have you heard of freedom
hear.
Of speech?
You need to listen.
Have you heard of freedom of speech?
Here,
ditch him.
And her hatred will not only contribute to violence.
Have you heard of freedom of speech, though?
Oh, that's so just now. How many people has Hatton hit?
She has already discussed the ideology of Islam.
That says it all.
Speaker's Corner will end unless we can deal with the problems of speakers.
Hey, do you know the meaning of freedom of speech?
People like you.
Ask him what it means, freedom of speech. Ask him.
What is the meaning of freedom? What does the meaning of freedom of speech? What does the meaning of freedom of speech?
That's what I said.
You don't know the meaning of freedom of speech. You don't know the meaning of freedom of speech. You need to know the freedom of speech.
It's not just about violence,
about freedom of speech.
And yet, glorifies those qualities.
Because Judaism never comes to discuss religion.
Christians
When they come and talk to us, then we will explain them.
I tell you why.
Speaker's Corner is not
Go away.
And when they find something about
Islam,
that's your misunderstanding, sir. That's your misunderstanding. You don't know the meaning of freedom of speech. You don't know the meaning of freedom of speech.
Freedom of speech, ask him what it means. What it means.
He don't know. He don't know the meaning of freedom of speech.
Ask him.
Yeah.
You are not glorifying.
What does it mean? Freedom of speech.
The natural fact. Glorifying and making divine your own personal hatred.
You can't even answer that. No.
That's your wrong misunderstanding. That's your wrong misunderstanding.
Thank you for not answering.
When people come to the heart of freedom of speech and they tell you all of their feelings, how much they hate you, all of their feelings, they practice their freedom of speech and their freedom of belief, but I cannot do that. Why? Because I believe Muhammad is false prophet, because I believe Allah is false God. That's the reason. Why? Because protected group is taking over. And it is so dangerous right now. The book I don't believe, apparently I am supposed to obey this book. I don't believe in this book. This book is very dangerous to humanity. I am not even talking about the holes in the narrative.
And you are Speaker's Corner and you got the right to criticize that.
at Speaker's Corner.
Others believe in what they
yes?
like.
They are expect me to obey this book. The book, it is called the Quran. Are you Muslim, sir?
It's full of violence.
It is full of violence.
What
is that, sir? It is not only full of violence.
He has a black dog.
I know, Paul. You are so pretty. You are very pretty. Sadly, Islam hates you.
Anyway, but at the end of the day, long live secular society. Long live the freedom of belief.
I have no idea.
Of belief. Freedom of belief. We need freedom of belief.
Let's figure out why there are holes in the narrative.
Muhammad was a capitalist. Muhammad was very awful.
Because
you don't like Muhammad?
He was very dangerous to humanity, and his followers are dangerous to humanity.
So you don't follow Muhammad?
I don't follow Muhammad. I am Christian. I follow Triune God, who is delightful and who is beautiful.
This is Muhammad's.
This is his teachings.
Writing.
This is his Quran. Full of dangerous teachings inside. Full of dangerous teachings.
Oh, I see where you're coming from now. Okay.
Very dangerous.
You're a hate preacher.
Why did you say that? What did I say that I preach hate?
I've seen all your videos on YouTube. You're a hate preacher.
What did I say that
you're
I preach hate?
You're very disrespectful.
What did I say that... Answer the question. What did I say that caused hate?
What do you say about our Prophet Muhammad? Peace be upon him. What do you say about him?
No, he's false prophet. He's false prophet.
Why, okay, why is he a false prophet?
Because he lies about previous books.
Okay, where's your source on that?
Where's my source?
Yeah.
How do you know he lies?
Previous books talks about that Jesus died.
Which book, sorry?
Previous books, which
What's
Quran
that?
Comes
that?
To confirm. Which, sorry?
That t-shirt needs to be removed.
That's hate preach.
Why this is hate preach? Why? Why?
If you're telling me that's not hate preach, there's something mentally wrong with you.
I'm very offended by your t-shirt. Please remove it.
Look, this is a mentality. You're very childish.
Please remove it.
You're very childish.
It's not your business what I wear.
You're very childish.
It is not your business what I wear. Don't spread hate against me.
Do you not understand English?
So please don't record me.
I do understand English. Don't spread hate against me.
But when it comes to you,
you hate somebody.
Tell me the top 10 things I said.
Your Quran. Your Quran.
Why is there a hole in the Quran? Show me the Quran.
Because
is there a hole? Is that not hate preach? Is that not hate preach? Why is that not hate preach then? What's hate preach in your definition? What's hate preach?
I'm not causing anyone to go and kill in my name. So,
listen. Look at our holy book. How is that not
hate? That's your holy book. That's not my holy book.
Why is that not hate preach?
I paid it. I bought it. I put the holes in it. It is mine. I can do whatever I want.
You're an attention seeker.
Is that what
that's what it is. All your life you...
Tell me why you believe Muhammad is a prophet.
Why have you destroyed our book like this?
I didn't destroy. I am not Uthman. I am not Al-Hajjaj. I am
disgusting.
Not Sadiq.
You are disgusting. I
am not Muhammad.
You are disgusting.
Muhammad is disgusting. I am not.
Your voice, first of all, fucking screams in my ear, yeah? Your voice is so annoying.
Everything about you
is disgusting.
Why did you approach me?
You're a hate preacher. Yeah, you are. Look at that.
I don't believe this book. I paid it.
We don't believe in the Bible.
We don't believe in the Bible.
You are not Muslim then.
As a Muslim, you must believe in the Bible.
We don't believe in the Bible.
As a Muslim, you must believe in the Bible.
Your Bible, the New Testament.
There is no other Bible. There is only one Bible.
Oh, yeah, according to you, but according to other Christians, there isn't.
Who is according to other Christians? What is according to Islam? How many Bibles are out there according to Islam?
Listen, you are a hate preacher.
I am not Muhammad. Muhammad is a hate preacher. Followers of Islam is a hate preacher, not me.
How can you call yourself not a hate preacher when our holiest book? We don't believe in the Bible. You don't see us throwing the Bible and burning the Bible and stuff like that.
The moment The moment you say Jesus didn't die on the cross, that's a hate preach.
A person.
Hate speech. The moment you say Jesus is not the Son of the Father, that's hate speech to me.
Okay, you don't, all you do here, you don't debate religion. All you do is just hate preach on Islam. That's all you do. You don't debate with other Muslims about religion.
I ask you a couple of questions. Why you are not answering my question?
And she wins every time, and then the Muslims get more.
How does she win every time? She screams, and all she does is scream, and then people get annoyed and listen to her voice, and then we just run away. That's all it is. So you're telling me she's not hate preacher, is that what you're telling me? Looking at
give me your reasons why you believe Muhammad is prophet.
Looking at our holy
so Lord,
how many times has Hassan attacked anybody out there? Hate comes from one side.
So, you're not listening to me. I'm gonna go and then figure out.
How can you say hate comes from one side?
He's hate preacher. He's hate preacher. He's putting people's life in danger. He's putting his life, people's life in danger.
You're anti-Islam.
What is wrong with that?
You're disgusting.
What if you're anti-Christian? You're a hate preacher to me.
No, I'm not screaming at you. I'm talking.
You are anti-Christian.
One at a time. I'm an infidel. According to you,
yes.
And according to your religion, yes. I'm
anyway,
an infidel.
Anyway, let me go and find out why there are Muslim minorities.
I watched too many videos.
Therefore, you are
a hypocrite.